Okay, so the math puzzles for Tuesday are a little bit harder. It might require you to have to think a little bit more. Okay, so we are back with our cornucopias, which are these things. And what we're looking for is a number that is the same multiplied together that equals 100. So think about it. Start 2 times 2, no. 5 times 5 is 25, no. Oh, 10 times 10 is 100. Oh, look at that. That is, I have some frizzy hair today. 10 times 10 is 100. So that will be our answer. So 10 times 10 is 100. So cornucopias are a 10. I'm going to just go ahead and do all that at once. Okay, so now this one is 80, and this looks like a dinner plate. 80 divided by this equals 10. Well, maybe you're struggling with your math facts today. You can do an opposite operation. You can go backwards and say 10 times what equals 80? 10 times 8 is 80. Let's check it. 80 divided by 8 is 10. So our dinner plate is going to be 8. So let's go ahead and do that. Okay, so 8 times 8 is 64. 64 plus 10. I'm trying my best here, is 74. So that is puzzle number one, or G, our first puzzle for the day. Put that away. Let's go to puzzle H. Okay, I have a turkey plus a turkey equals 22. So remember, this number and this number have to be the exact same. Well, I know there's two of them. And I want my answer to be 22. So I'm starting to think of some multiplication facts. 11 times 2 is 22. So that means 11 plus 11 is 22. So our turkeys are 11. Go on with that. And that. Okay, this is called a wishbone. A wishbone times 11 equals 33. Well, I know that 3 times 11 equals 33, so a wishbone will be 3. 3 times 3 is 9 plus 11. That equals 20. So these puzzles, again, for today, you only have 6 puzzles to do. The first two we just did together. So you already have 1/3 of your work done for this week or for today. If you are starting to struggle with it and need help, make sure you send me a message. And I am done here. Where's my thing? There.